Avida Guide will give you help to remove the browser hijacking extension called Bubbly Tab. Bubbly Tab. It's a special extension specifically designed for the Google Chrome browser. The developers of this extension claim that by installing this extension, you'll be able to make your browsing easy and fun at the same time. However, this particular extension called Bubbly Tab actually introduces a lot of changes into the way your Google Chrome browser operates. The extension may change your default search engine, default homepage, and even the new tab URL. So whenever you submit some particular search queries, you may notice that the results would be delivered by some other search engine not selected by you initially. This is all happening because of this Bubbly tab or some other third-party extensions enabled in your browser. So the website that is related to the extension is bubblytab.com. If you have noticed such unwanted alterations into the way your browser operates, remove the extension from Google Chrome by accessing the menu, More Tools, Extensions, then disable and remove any third-party extensions that you might find here. Finally, I would recommend you to carefully research your computer with Combo Cleaner antivirus. It will help you to detect and delete other threats that might remain on your system. I recommend you to download Combo Cleaner through this official website, combocleaner.com. This is the way the program looks like. It is initially in the trial mode. Nevertheless, there are some totally free features in it. They are disk cleaner, big files, and duplicates. So click on Start Combo Scan and begin the research of your computer with its help. This is the end of scanning by Combo Cleaner Antivirus. At the end of scan, the program gives you the detailed summary of all the threats that were found during the scanning. Most importantly, you need to pay careful attention to the antivirus section. So you may click on Antivirus tab and then click on Review Results. This will show you the full summary of all the threats that were found during the scan by Combo Cleaner Antivirus, whether it was the trial or the premium version of the program. The good thing about the trial and the premium version is that you are able to know the location, the exact location of each specific threat on your computer. So the application Combo Cleaner not only gives you the name of the threat, but it also shows you where exactly it is located. For instance, you may choose this specific threat, and then you may click on the special icon that says Show in Finder. So you'll be able to establish the exact presence of a threat on your Mac, and you may right-click on it and move it to the trash manually. Or you may consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to remove all these threats automatically.